Hello everybody, this is Adonis Filippi, founder of Albania Theater Association ATK. ATK is created in the beginning of new century with the aim to contribution for the problems about our theater in Albania and to be in touch with the development of contemporary theater in Europe and abroad. I would like to bring in your attention. We are the organizing of the first international theater festival since 1999, Festival of Contemporary Scampa in Elbasan. And the different events as the organizers, like the production, like the workshops, and so on. Our association is more sensitive about the disturbing problems that associate Albania and abroad in Europe. Such is the problems about emigration, about radicalism. That is the main reason that we are involved in this kind exciting of project, Atlas of a Transition. In the context of Atlas of Transition, our main mission is to realize artistic production, like the multidisciplinary performance, that will called Sunflower, with the participating, with non-professionals, with different artists, students, Rom, Egyptian, and so on. Another part of our mission will be participating in different festivals organized by our partners, like in Bologna. Another part of our mission will be organizing next year, October, in Elbasan, the international festival. And at the last, I would like to say you, other part of mission is organizing the workshop Theater of Tolerance, where we will participating the academics, artists, institution, culture, and so on. At the last, I would like to say all of you, I wish success in our project Atlas of Transition.